The Edo State government on Monday demanded the immediate arrest and prosecution of the national chairman of the All Progressive Congress, APC, Comrade Adams Oshiomhole, accusing him of constantly creating security breaches in the state and holding rallies in defiance of orders. The government said the former governor has failed to obey lawful orders both by the state government and the Inspector General of Police and had held rallies in different parts of the state. The state's deputy governor, Philip Shaibu, told newsmen in Abuja that Oshiomhole is not above the law and nobody disobeyed his directives when he was governor. While denying betraying Oshiomhole, Shaibu said Oshiomhole remained his father while he is a son, even though they are not on the same page politically at the moment. Plus TV Africa had a phone conversation with a political analyst who shared his thought on the ban on rallies and political developments in the state.
Leader in the state is a situation where the governor does not want members of his own party to challenge his second term ambition. Where this is the case, what choice would the other people have? Number one, he took a decision that they should not use any public institution for the rallies of these people. And since they have their private homes, where rallies can take place, they decided to take it to rallies in some of the top politicians' homes. And that is why the governor is feeling a sense of insecurity. So his decision that rallies should not take place cannot stand. Because in a constitutional democracy, people have a right to associate, people have a right to meet and deliberate on their political strategies and plans. So what do you mean by saying rallies cannot hold? The question is, has the governor not been holding rallies? If the governor is holding rallies and is depriving members of his own party the capacity to hold rally, is he not playing the ostrich? On Friday or so, the governor's group met in Sabogida Ora, while the other people met in Irua. So if the governor is holding rallies and is saying members of his own party should not hold rally, what will you make of that? It is not politically correct to say he has banned rallies. As far as he's holding rallies himself, members of his party, other political parties, have a right to hold rallies. Political campaign periods are periods where you don't make such draconian decisions. Who is fighting who? The crisis is a crisis that the governor himself has instituted, and is the one fueling the crisis. Since they all belong to the same party, both of them should come together. The governor's camp and the Oshiomhole's camp, let them meet as a group and discuss the way forward. The one thing I can assure you is that if the governor feels as governor that he has a right to a second term and others cannot contest for position, that decision will not stand. He must allow members of the party try their luck. If they succeed, well and good. If they fail, well and good.